Here are four suggestions for staying sober this St. Patrick's Day. Cook the family a traditional Irish meal. Attend a St. Patrick's Day parade. If you have kids, organize a scavenger hunt with gold chocolate coins or start a shamrock garden. And keep your friends safe. Be a designated driver. This Conquering Addiction message is brought to you by ABC 10 and the San Diego leader in addiction-free living, Pacific Bay Recovery, redefining treatment. Go to pacificbayrecovery.com for more information.